Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some more Lost Alpha. It's a sunny morning at the nuclear power plant. I'm hanging out with my military buddies. And I would like to know if I'm able to fuel the machine that brought me here. Can you tell me? I'm going to buy these from you, and I'm going to sell you this. It's good business, right? Right. Come to think of it, I should probably gather all those night stars that I left behind last night as well, because these will be wonderful currency if I want to trade with the NPCs and I don't want to go to south anymore. So yoink. Woo! Yeah, doggy, let's race it. Fuck off. Some here, I remember, I think. Oh, I don't think I can get up here. Yes, please, piggies, in there. Let's make artifacts out of you. Yoink. I should have thought strategically at night already. Yoink. Okay, let's go back. Whoa. I don't remember that building from original map. I'm already digressing from my goal, but whatever, this is cool. Oh yeah. Oh, noise. Oh, wow. What happened to the light? Okay, this roof, I think I kinda sorta remember from the original NPP, or maybe from Clear Sky. Ah, okay, this is where we are. Shoe mustaches. Oh, backpack on the train. So this is somewhere nearby. Let's. Oh. Let's try to grab it. I think it's this one, train, as in this thing, maybe. Yep. Huh. We are getting more and more of this ammo, and there was a suitable gun in the other stash. I'm thinking about it. Okay, you. Okay, I want to get back on this walkway. Everything is rusted. I wonder if we can go across this roof, or if we actually have to go around. Let's see. I think I need to go on this platform. But now I can't get to the top one, so yeah, I need to go to the ground for now. There are probably ways to go from platform to platform in a smart manner, but right now I just want to breeze through. So much about that sunny morning. Backpack on roof. Crap. Another one of these? Sure you do. So this one was for a little taste of illegal goods, and this one was, that one was down payment, this one was proper. So you Ta-da! And I got ammo. This is some good business shit. Don't mind if I do. Actually, let's do a different deal. Yep, close enough. That will do. I'm gonna keep the other one, this one. There! We have business. Let's maybe manual save. So now the BGR. Will I be able to fuel it? That's the question. Also, let's see if these buddies are still here. Can I get some doodads off them still? Or maybe stash info? Huh, none have been looted. What? Ah, okay. I looted them all, didn't I? Okay, never mind. Well, what do you know? So, I found top notch of this. So this will be like my backup option if it turns out that Vintar will wear down or I'm running out of ammo or whatnot. So yeah, I'm gonna find a good place for this, probably in one of those stashes. Also good because it throws these. So we shall see which I'm gonna use in the sarcophagus, Vintar or this. Let's put the grenade away. Ah, so I got some extra ammo from him as well. Good talk. So it turns out I can't fuel it, it seems. Too bad. Well, in that case, I think I will grab some ammo for this. Check the stash on the roof. And then let's attempt attacking the sarcophagus. Show me the roof stash again. I think I know how to get there. Yep. Is that? Ah, no. Just the stain. Mm-hmm. I think it's by the iconic chimney. I must. If in Lost Alpha this whole area is really accessible, then I wonder if you fall down in the damaged area, will you be able to climb out? Maybe, I don't know. It's probably highly irradiated. Yeah, I think it's by the chimney. I'm taking screenshots. Oh, okay, it's on this side. More here. This is the part that I couldn't get to from the other side. Glitching out. Or it's more like, I think it's just that it isn't fully developed, because right now the chopper isn't needed, or maybe it's on a standby. I have my doubts, like, is it actually on the roof or is it under the roof? Because right now I should be looking right at it, but it ain't here. I think it's actually inside at the sarcophagus, and or like you can reach it from the inside. Oh wait. Huh. Maybe that's just it. Can I get back here? No. Okay, quick load. Okay, so instead of going all the way down here, let's see what happens if I go in here. Ah, it's playable. Okay. Cool. Way cool. Also, why is the suit not handling the bleeding? It should, like totally. Huh. And that part is still not accessible from here. The counter is sure ticking well. No, 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 that, yeah. That was not meant like that. Oh dear. Ah, yeah, okay. Yeah. All right, let's go out with a bang. See you in the next episode.